Hello subscribers, welcome to a live stream of Battletoads. So we're on part 7 of this playthrough attempt. I think I've made it to world 7 a few times now, so I haven't played for maybe 2 weeks or so, so we'll see how we do tonight. Gotta get a little further. Hey Bo, welcome to the stream, how are you doing? No, I did not beat this one yet. I think I've invested time-wise probably... We're on part 7. We're about 10 hours into the game so far. I'm assuming it's gonna take me at least 20 to beat. Kinda like Ninja Gaiden 3. But we'll see. I don't know how close we are. Level 7. Level 7's been rough. Hoping to be able to beat that tonight. Oh, I am injured. Perfect. Let's see if we can get this. There we go. First one up. Too far. Nice. Dang it. That's what I get for trying to mess around with the extra guy. I should have just not worried about it.
Thank you.
Okay. Hey, Drama Bear, welcome to the stream. How are you doing? Risk and reward. It's fine to take higher stake risks. Never what you will get. It's like a Cracker Jack box, even if the popcorn can be stale sometimes. Sometimes risks aren't worth it. Depends on what the situation is. Okay, here we go. My reflexes feel a bit slow tonight because of working all day. Let's see. My eyes are kind of dry. Drama says in gaming, I mean, though in real life, running in front of an incoming bus is a poor risk. Oh! Yeah, I'm definitely slow tonight. I can feel it. Gosh. I'm going up too high. Ugh. Come on, get to the warp. There we go. Yeah, I feel like I'm off by like 20 to 50 milliseconds on everything. I'm not blaming the emulator, it's me tonight. I'm tired. Okay. Okay. Oh, I missed it. Hey, Sad Sam, welcome to the stream. How are you doing? Training's going fine. My reflexes are slow tonight. I'm tired. But it's going fine. This is my first run tonight, so no continues used yet, so doing fine. Oh, come on. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh, wow, that's just an instant kill. There we go. Had to get him in the corner. Spanking him. Oh. Gosh, come on. What the heck? Drummond says, "How I feel after a full weekend of Diablo 4. I'm tired too. I'm sure my opinion of experience will be unpopular as I was unimpressed with it." Hey, Herman, welcome to stream. How you doing? Man. That red is getting a drop on you, yeah. Oh, come on. Thought I touched it. Yeah, you definitely can beat that guy with a stick. I've done it, but it's usually really easy. Tonight I'm struggling because my reflexes are slow. My eyes are dry too. But we'll do the best we can. If you get this guy in a corner, he's really easy. Look at this. And it's all down to timing. Right. This part's rough because these are random. Starts going really fast too. Like that. I had no chance to get below that. They're screwed. When it puts two like that, you're screwed. My guy jumped right over. He jumped right over the ramp. This is ridiculous. The stage isn't that hard. Time to see a doctor for prescription eye lube, says. Yeah. Look at that. I went right over that one up. Ugh. Yeah, you can't jump on this stage, but depending on how you hit the ramps, it can make you go farther or higher. Oh. Oh, come on. Once he gets you like this, you're screwed, because you can't pick up the stick again. Here we go. Okay, come on, get the one up. Oh, I went right past it. Okay. Didn't want to use another continue on that crappy stage. Alright, the old snake pit. I think this is a warp. Oh, that was a warp. That was a warp. Did you see that in the bottom right side? It disappeared. Okay. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna try that again. Oh. Maybe I can do it without dying. Is it gonna come back? Oh my gosh. That just bypassed level 7. That's the level that I've been struggling with. Oh my gosh. Hey, it pays to be a little disoriented sometimes. It pays to mess up. Oh my gosh. I was wondering, because I think I've only found one warp. I wonder if each level has a warp somewhere. Oh my gosh. Wow. That's a huge help. Holy moly. Bo says, what are even those things that kill you? Pufferfish? Oh, those, I think they were supposed to be landmines. Yeah, I'm not cheating to look and see where the warps are. So I don't know if there's a warp on every level or not. I've tried to keep my eye out for them, but I just hadn't seen any. And that I found by accidentally falling. Wow. Okay, well, that just really makes it a lot faster. What a good risk that was. That was called luck, not risk. That was a mistake. Okay, oh boy, I've never been on this level. Wow, this looks a little sketchy. Alright, let me see what's going on here. Oh my goodness. Okay. Oh. Oh, you hit your head on that. So maybe you have to jump and grab this thing on the left. I'm probably gonna die. Oh, I can't go over there. Wait a minute. Oh. Oh, I see. Okay. How am I gonna do this? There we go. Spring? Oh boy. Whoa! Oh! It's like Contra. If you fall below the level, you die. That sucks. This felt awkward when I jumped on it. It didn't quite go right. Let me try that again. There we go. Okay. Whoa. Whoa! I feel like I'm playing Bruce Lee. Have you guys ever seen the PC game Bruce Lee? Bo says at least the game doesn't have a time limit. That would be brutal. Yeah, it has a continue limit, but not a time limit. Okay, gotta figure that out. I think this is my last continue. But now that I know where that warp is, wow, that's gonna help tremendously. Oh! I ran into that thing, it didn't kill me. Maybe it's only the shot that kills you. Thank you. Jonathan says, yes, this spark feels like Donkey Kong. And Bo says, have you ever played Battletoads versus Double Dragon? Love that. No, never even heard of it. What is it, a beat-em-up or whatever? Ooh! Oh my gosh. That 1-Up's it's trying to trick me, isn't it? I'm not falling for it. Unless I can drop like this. Maybe I can. Oh, that seems risky. Got it. Now how am I gonna get back up there? Oh, those are awkward. Like if you step on it, it kind of ignores your jump. Yeah, it's kind of weird how that works. I fell right through it. Yeah, 1-Up, 1-Down. We had a 1-1 down. You like go right through these. The hit detection's not the best. And I pushed A there and it didn't jump. So you do have to even time it on that. You get hit by those and that kind of screws you over too. It doesn't work right. So what happens is your foot gets caught on those springs and it stops you from jumping. And then if you just barely move, you fall off. Okay. Well, at least I know how terrible the controls are for that thing. Get back to that. Warm-up round got farthest we've ever gotten, so that's not bad. A side CIM experience expecting 100 to pop up every time you jump one of those Rolling Stones. Glad I found that word. Holy moly. The funny thing is I've beaten the snake stage, you know, all the way. I can do it pretty often now. But now I didn't even need to if I knew where that warp was. That's where, you know, hints just make a game so much easier. Bad hit detection. There we go. That was bad hit detection too. That is one bad thing about this game. It does have bad. Those guys just dropped off. It has pretty bad hit detection. Okay, we got that one. Hey, Demonic, welcome to stream. How you doing? Oh, you're talking about you're expecting 100 points like Donkey Kong? Demonic says, blame the game. Oh, Element, thank you so much for the 2 months subscription. Thank you. I really appreciate that support. Your subiversary. Yeah, thank you. Greatly appreciate it. Gotta be careful. Just trying to get some extra one-ups, but have to be careful about these. Yeah. Hey Boxy, welcome to stream. How are you doing? Monix says, I remember trying to juggle the birds for an extra life. Yeah, I can usually get at least one, sometimes two. But it depends on if these things are coming. Then you gotta stop. I think I only got one up this time. And then I lost one because of the one bird cutting my line. Thank you. Those enemy sprites are awesome, Demonic says. Which ones? These? Like the rabbit guys or whatever they are? Bo, thank you so much for subscribing again. Bo's on his 9-month streak. Wow. Bo's supported me for a really long time, too, on Patreon. Appreciate it, Bo. Bo's also a voice actor for my game, for those that don't know. He did the honorable personality. I feel so slow tonight, guys. You don't want to play a game like this after work, let me tell you. Ooh. Although, I guess I did have that benefit of messing up and finding the warp zone. I wouldn't have found that. Had I not made a mistake, so that's kind of funny. Pause it here for a second. Oh, Bo gifted a tier one sub to the community. Bleak Cabal, welcome, by the way. And now you got a gift sub thanks to Bo. Thank you, Bo. That's really, really kind of you. Double hype, Demonic says. Time to unwind with some crippling stress. Bo says, yeah. Yeah, maybe this was a poor choice after work. That's funny. Oh! Not sure what happened there. Why is it doing that? That's the second time it did it. Yeah, maybe he's tired too. He's having sympathy pains. There we go. They were so hard for me as a kid, Demonic says. I don't know if I've ever beat the racing skits. Oh, here? Yeah, it took me a few hours to figure out how to get past one of the parts on here. You know, without any hints. But now that I know how to do it, it's not that hard. That was the part that I... Whoa! Ah. Bo says, I found this game unbeatable as a kid. Yeah, as a kid, I never would have been able to beat this. I wouldn't have had the patience nor the reasoning ability. Yeah. You gotta get in a rhythm, too. Which I'm not. Come on. There we go. I didn't want to use my continue. Since that was my last guy, I didn't want to use it on that level. So now we're going to continue past this. I'll try to beat this on one guy. This level's kind of tricky, though. I missed the extra guy too, dang it. Just can't seem to get that. This level has my favorite music though so far. Oh, what the? Steal one of my things and didn't even come down? Hey River, welcome to stream. How you doing? Yeah, I made it to level 8, River. I found a warp zone completely by accident on the snake stage because I'm tired. I fell. And that bypassed level 7. I was like, oh my gosh. The 7 I was kind of struggling with. I think I've tried 7 like 4 times now and didn't get past that. Okay, we got in rhythm. Oh, we got an extra guy too, great. Heat-seeking whirlpools, yeah. Yeah, what's up with that? River says there's a guy I watch that's been playing Battletoads 3 times a week, 5 hours at a time, for the last year. And he still has not been able to finish it? Wow, well at least he has persistence. Oh, there's one on the... Yeah, the turbo tunnel's the one I did get. I found that one early on. The bypass level 4. But don't tell me any more hints, please. If there's any more, don't tell me. I don't want to know. But I did find that one. Ah, I got screwed there. I wasn't sure if I'd be able to clear that or not. Okay. Gotta use a continuer, that's fine. That was a mistake. Ooh, I made it past it. No! There we go. Nope. Come on, Battletoad. There we go. He's like sliding as I'm trying to move him. RNG, you gonna be on my side this time? Whoa. Ugh. Come on, get it. He went right past it again. No! Screwed. Oh, come on, get it. There. Nope. How did I miss that? That was bad hit detection. Actually was on my side that time. I should have hit that mine. Okay, snake pit. So now that I know where this warp is, that's just incredibly easy. Wow, gosh, that makes that so easy. Okay. Whoa. Jump. There we go. It's kind of awkward how you hit your head on these. Try it this way. I hate these things. They're very awkward and you almost fall through them sometimes. You didn't even know there was one on that level? Yeah, me neither. I found it just because I fell. And I saw it, and so I paused it, and then it disappeared. I'm like, wait a minute. So then I jumped down, did it again, and then it was there again. So I don't know if you have a certain amount of time before it disappears or what the deal is. There we go. I'm not getting that one up this time. Got to time that. I've jumped that before. Why is it not working now? I've jumped that before multiple times. There we go. This is a shocker. There. Oh, the top thing lights up too? Not sure what happened there. Sometimes it just does not work. That starts you back down here. I fell through the floor. Did you see that? No. The hit detection on those is very inconsistent. To master getting this one up, because there's too many deaths. I was trying to see if I could stand inside this thing. You can. So that's what I have to do to get past those. That injures you. Wow. No! I did not tell him to run. He charged because I double tapped. What? I don't know if that's gonna hurt me, kill me, or push me off. The Max says, this whole factory place looks like it sucks. Yeah, it reminds me of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. We always used to talk about that. Like, who made these factories with all these spikes and stuff in it? It's funny. So the top one definitely looks like a fan. That looks like that blows air bubbles and it'll push you over. This one looks different. The bottom one, almost like it's a toxic chemical or something. Let me take a look at the pattern here. So that fires, that one keeps firing air. Okay, I can resist that. Whoa! You can't duck. I don't know if we can duck underneath that. We have to be able to. Because we'll hit our head otherwise. Kills you. Wow, that's so cruel. They really changed it up to screw you over there. Oops. Wow, somehow I landed on the floor down there and didn't die. Frog soup, yeah. Oh, come on, I was on that. What a lame way to die. it's just like Contra, you fall off the screen and you die. It reminds me of Angry Video Game Nerd's latest video about Contra. Where he's like, come on, I just came from there. Why did I die? When you fall off the screen. The inconsistency of how you go fall through the floor sometimes, and other times You hit your head. Hey, Kipper, welcome to the stream. How you doing? Thank you so much for the raid. How'd your Buck Rogers run go tonight? You're done? Aren't you done with it? Or are you doing, like, side quests and stuff? Hey, Jimmy and Hom, welcome. How are you two doing? Yeah, I noticed on the title, you still had Buck Rogers. We're done. The stream title didn't update. Oh, okay. Now you're on Matrix Cubed? Oh, cool. I think we're safe. Safe on that. Oh, not this thing again. No. Whoa, I almost jumped there. Buddha gets shocked. Graphics look cool, D4J, for Matrix Cubed. Yeah, it's a fun one. I haven't streamed that one, but I've played it, as a teenager. And I think they fixed some skills that had no use in the first one, if I remember right. Oh wow, that was dumb. Dum da dum dum. You looked up in my videos and saw nothing. Yeah, I have not streamed that one. Kipper says, we had trouble getting the characters over, but Hom reminded me twice of the config file. And now we have our guys from the last game. Oh, nice. Low hit points and all. Who was the guy that had low hit points? What's his name? No footage of the Matrix Q. Yeah. Yep, none for me. I did review another Buck Rogers, but that's a totally different kind. It's not a gold box Buck Rogers. Oh, come on. Now it decides to hit me, and before it didn't. Just FYI, if you ever play this game, guys, it's extremely inconsistent. Thank you. I duck this? Okay. Jimmy says it cheats. You know what my solution is. And Kipper says, oh yeah, we should give our chaps a little boost with the editor. You mean a Buck Rogers? Because of the low hit point guy? Kipper says, one stat point every four levels, like in 5th edition, D&D. Gosh, how long is this level? Kiffer is making his own rules, Ham says. And, or Ham said that. Kiffer says his hit points never really improved because of the constitution dump, but he never dies. And why does he never die? Because of a tip. That you took advice, Kiffer. I'm really proud that you did that. Yeah. Oh my goodness. Why did I do that? Why did I do that? I saw that was coming. Save scum, Jimmy says. Advice is the first step on the road to cheat to win, Kipper says. Oh, that is an insta-kill! Wow, that's the first time I got hit by that poison. So it insta-killed me. Okay. Do one more run. Huge progress tonight though, man. Thank you. I guess I just barely missed that. You can't tell. Let's see if we can get any extra guys here. Yeah. Take a quick break here, guys. Let my dog out. Right back, about 5 minutes. Okay, everybody, I'm back. Well, let's see here. Okay, Demonic, I don't know if you're still on here, but have a good evening. Still over. Alright, picked up a few extra lives there. Oh, come on. What a lame place to die. Yeah, I'm definitely getting tired dying there. Thank you. Oh, that's the first time I've died there in a long time. I didn't push forward enough. I'm missing that. Really? He fell in the water. Oh my goodness. Oh. Screwed. Frogs can't swim, remember, Bo says? Yeah, it's pretty lame, isn't it? Okay. This is the easiest stage in the world now. They're not frogs, they're toads, Kiffer says. Toads are more dry land based. Are you just making that up, Kiffer? Oh, come on. Bad hit detection there. Made me fall right through the floor. Whoa, what happened there? That was weird. It, like, made this ramp a conveyor belt. They need water for breathing and to keep moist, Kipper says, but they're not strong swimmers like frogs. Hit detection. You know, a level knows they're screwing you over when they put one-ups that you can get. They probably have playtesters be like, hey man, you can't have this stage the way it is. Oh, okay, instead of fixing it, let's put a one up there. That's ridiculous. Whoa! What? I don't like this thing there where it inconsistently has you run, like if you double tap. It sometimes really screws you up. I understand the intention, but it's like Ninja Gaiden, where you automatically grab walls. That always drove me nuts. It's like, no, don't do that. I did not tell you to grab the wall. When you get caught like that, it's you're dead, because you're invincible for a short period, but you're paralyzed. So as soon as you try to move, you're stuck again. Kind of reminds me of the invincibility on Athena. Like there is none. I remember when you'd get shot by an arrow, and it would actually pin you to the wall and drain your hit points the whole time you're pinned to the wall. It's like, what the? See, I'm not running, and it's making me run right now. I jump. I have to go on the other side. That's not what I wanted to do. The guy landed on the platform. That was cheap, Bo says. Okay, Kipper, have a good night. Thanks for dropping in and the raid. I appreciate that. Nope. Gosh, I wonder how I could get that one up over there. Whoa. Oh, I tried to jump. I couldn't run left because this thing was pulling me. Oh, really? Really? Okay, Hom. Have a good evening. Thanks for dropping in. Getting a bit cold. Okay. Yeah, this is probably really boring to watch. Oh, really? If you get shocked in the air, you just fall straight down. I'm getting stuck. Oh, I forgot about that stupid one there. It's gotta be one of the most annoying levels so far. Oh, all these stupid platforms that move and push you back and forth, like running on ice and stuff. And all these instant kills like that, it's just so annoying. Is that my last? No, I still got one more continue. Wow. I have got tons of time. Falling through the floors again. I tried to see if I could get past those slimes without having them get on me, but it didn't work. Get the slime. Boom. I was gonna say, just get the slime on me and throw him off, but the guy fell. Oh, I was getting ready to jump and it pushed me off. That happened again. Wow. I can't see up there. I think I'm gonna have to jump up and make the screen scroll. I jumped. It didn't register. I have another continue? Really? Wow. Too bad it wasn't fresh. I probably could have got past that level. Been playing on a Saturday. I wasn't tired after work. He hit his head and he shouldn't have. Did it again. Yeah, you have to jump up there because you can't see. Try jumping like this. There we go. What we'll do from now on. Cheap. It made me fall right through the floor. Nope. Really? Did you see what just happened to me? We made it to the boss, and the guy kills me instantly. Like, he landed where my guy landed on the screen and insta-killed him. I have one guy left. Wow, this is cheap. Okay. Really? Really? Well, at least we know what's coming. Oh, that was so cheap. Just when you think it couldn't get any cheaper. Well, we made it a lot farther tonight. So next time we'll get past that stage, hopefully. And we'll be on the ninth stage. I have no idea how many stages there are. Hopefully not too many more. But thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And I'll see you next time.